In this illustration, we'll discuss about tension, a string connecting pistons in a tube. Here we can see in the figure a cylindrical tube of uniform cross-section area. A is fitted with two frictionless pistons, as we can see, and they're connected by a metal wire. Initial pressure of gas is atmospheric pressure P naught. So obviously, if outside and inside pressure is same, the string will be unstretched and tension in it would be zero. And the temperature is T naught is asking. If temperature is increased to 2 T naught, we are required to find the tension in wire. So here in solution, we can use by gas law. P1 by T1 should be equals to P2 by T2. And inside, if gas volume is constant, we can write P0 by T0 is equals to P final by 2T0 as final temperature is increased to 2T0, which results the final pressure of gas is equals to 2P0. So, if inside pressure is 2P0, then situation would be this. If there is one piston, there is another piston, and the connecting string is having a tension T. This is because the pressure is 2P0 and outside pressure is P0, so both the pistons are pushed away from each other and a string will develop a tension T. So here we can write for equilibrium of pistons, we use for this piston from the left side pressure acting on it is P0A, if A is the area of piston. From the right side toward left, it will be 2P0A and tension is T. So here we can write P0A plus T should be equals to 2P0A. So this gives us the tension, the string is equals to P0A, that is the result of this problem.